Loaded with power and spin, this is the Dunlop SX300 Tour powered by Srixon. Aggressive players looking to load their shots with pace and spin will love this 100 square inch 11.7 ounce racket. It has a healthy swing weight coming in at 336 and an open 16 by 19 string pattern and is 6 points headlight. Spin Boost technology will help ramp up the spin potential as the Sonic Core material helps dampen feel at impact. Stable enough to block balls back when needed, players looking to heat up the court can go from defense to offense in a cinch and push their games to the limits. First up, we have Chris. Now, recently, your racket of choice has become more control-oriented rather than powerful, and this one leans on the powerful side of things. How did the playtest go?
Yeah, it packs a lot of power. It's got a nice hefty swing weight to it, so it really comes through the ball and dominates the impact. So getting depth and pace on this racket was super easy on a full swing. You do have to prepare a little earlier than I did with my racket just because it does swing with a bit more heft, but it was an easy transition into this one. It's a fairly light, static feeling racket. It's just the swing weight's up there, so it's not that tough to get around. I thought it was really solid and stable at net. It has a very dampened feel. I'd even call it slightly muted, but I was able to get the ball away to my targets pretty cleanly. I just line up the strings and it's fired right out there, so my directional control was good. On serves is where I could really feel the power of this racket. I really like the way it came through contact. I got good pace to it, and definitely favorite more on the harder, flatter serve than I did on, say, a spin serve or a placement serve. I just really enjoyed the way it came through the ball. So fun playtest for me. If you're looking for a very comfortable, powerful, solid playing racket, it's a good choice.
Next up, we have Mark. Now, similar to Chris, your racket of choice has become more control-oriented, but we all noticed that this is a very powerful, spin-friendly racket. How did the playtest go?
Playtest worked out great for me. Anytime I see an 11.7 static weight paired with a 336 swing weight, I'm gonna think that it's gonna be a little bit of a chore to get through contact to the ball. This actually swings through the air more easy than does my Gravity Pro. Very impressed with that. From the first swing from the baseline, the thought I had in my mind is just rock solid, very stable, and a very firm feeling racket. The RA indicates it's got about a 65 flex rating. I kind of felt like it was a little firmer than that. Really enjoy the kind of spin that I could get off with this. I'm not used to seeing the rectangles kind of lengthwise aimed towards the 3 and 9. I'm used to a little more of a vertical view of that, but it worked out great. My backhand slice stayed low, access to top spin was great. And like Chris mentioned, I really felt like, you know, my serve popped with this racket. I didn't measure velocity or anything, but for given effort per swing, I really felt like my serve was benefited. Overall, great play test, great racket.
Next up, we have Troy. Now, a few of us have already alluded to there's some similarities to the Pure Aero family with this racket. What did you think?
Yeah, that's one of the first things I noticed when I first made contact with the ball. This frame reminds me of some of the Pure Aero tours, even like Pure Drive tours back in the day. And yeah, that swing weight's noticeable right away. I love it. I know you do too, because it leaves some of the customization work out for us. So it comes stock form, ready to swing. It feels great. I know for some players out there, it might feel a little bit clubby, a little slow, but I felt dialed in right away. That mid 330 swing weight, easy plow. You get tons of power from that swing weight. Once you get it moving, when you're up at net, it doesn't really flutter at all. You just kind of block the ball back deep. Really nice in that sense. But I also got pretty good control for the most part, and I think that's kind of due to the string pattern. Although it's an open pattern, the crosses are kind of tight together in the sweet spot, so I kind of get that little lower trajectory and just a little bit more, I'd say, of a dampened feel compared to like a Pure Aero Tour. So I really like the control aspect of this. I like the swing weight. If I was going to use more of that modern, thicker beam type of racket, this one would be probably an easy transition for me. If I had to do anything to it, maybe a little bit of tail weight, but I like the power on serve, ground strokes, and a pretty point and shoot racket.
A lot of what I have to say is just gonna echo what the other three have already said. Really fun playtest for me. The specs are just what I like. That 336 swing weight is perfect. It didn't feel hefty at all to me. It still felt fairly maneuverable, and I found easy power and tons of spin, especially off the baseline. Really loved drilling with this racket. Got the ball nice and deep and could push my opponents back easily without too much effort. At times it was a little too powerful. I was hoping for a tiny bit more control, but for me, that's something I would just adjust with the strings, get a poly that's really dead and string it up in the high 50s. As the others mentioned, really solid and stable at the net, point and shoot, easy to volley with. This is also one of those that swinging volleys were super fun to hit. And then as the others have mentioned also, first serves, flat first serves came in like big bombs. I definitely saw some similarities to Pure Arrows of the past, Pure Arrows Tours, which are some rackets that I've hit some of my fastest serves with, and I'd put this right next to those. So all in all, really fun play test for me. One that I think big hitters out there will really enjoy. We strung this racket up with Dunlop Explosive Spin and Signum Pro Yellow Jacket at 52 pounds. To learn more about this racket and others, please visit us at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.